You're telling me 2,600 miles away, 2 days before an election, that if I want to vote, all I have to do is show up and prove, as an American citizen, that I have the right to vote again?
Is this an attempt to remove
to
a lot of Democrats, black people,
no,
from
isn't.
Voting to
I
win the election?
I am far from that, sir. And you have crossed the line.
And today to come out and not be able to vote and no one can give you an explanation, like, it's extremely emotional and it bothers me. It bothers me to my core.